bigger than actual size. Duh. Beyblade's going to be this big.